What's up, guys? Next to a brand new episode of Mystic Quest. Yes, I'm doing one after another. I told Bud that I wouldn't be able to do Soul Silver because I'm like bored or something, or not bored. Gonna have a bunch of videos to do, but I'll probably end up recording one. Okay. Dick. Oops. No, I could fall. Let's go ahead and show off a couple battles, I guess. How strong are you, dude? 1400. Basically, cut that in half, that's how much he usually does. It said recommended level for this is 34. I think I'm good. Excalibur! 700. Ouch. Battle you two. That's why in the last episode I was like, you know what? I'm gonna just kill everyone on this floor and I'll be back, you know? Just because these battles are tedious, and there are so many. So many! Way too many. Nice. If y'all hear my air conditioner, I'm sorry. It makes some loud-ass noises. Alright. Be back in a second after I kill all these people. Okay, I know I'm in a new part of the place, but... there's too many monsters to fight in this game. I swear. Way too many. Way too many. It's starting to get ridiculous. On how many there are on screen, and then it's like... you know, the battle of them all is going to be a long, long episode. Like the last one. And that was on-screen stuff. I didn't even hardly battle. That's bad. When you program a game to be that long and you're not even in battles? Let's go ahead and see what this item is, I guess. Oh, you can't carry more explosives. We guess, yeah. I think I just came from that way. Why does a ship have to be like this? Why is your ship laid out like this, dude? Like a maze for all your crew members. Like, haha, try and figure a way out of here, assholes. Hey, look, it's another dude. He's gonna do it. I hate these things. They one-shot me for some reason. Thanatos. How do you heal twice? How do they even know to heal you? Hey, look, stuff can't have. Oh, nice. I was just gonna blow him up. Hey, look way up. Nick, don't fall. That was my mistake last time. Hey, look, more battles! Yay, off screen. But now I'm back, I pressed the wrong button. I think I pressed F8. That does nothing. Can't push any of those around. Hey, look, more monsters. Show it on screen, I guess. I like how it turns into a snake. You going to sleep? He's already asleep. Bitches. He's asleep. Ow. Why are you silencing me? Reuben! I'm looking at what time it is. Like, five minutes in the episode. Nick's getting bored. Alright, battles. And I'm back. Let's see what's in here. Really? I did all that for healing potions. Please don't be hit, mages. Okay. You can do white? Huh. Let's do it! Gar! He's gonna defend me. Not like it matters. He's dead. Can I push those off now? I don't know where I am. I don't. It's so sad. I don't know where I am. I think in Stabbing Dark we have to get up on those pillars. Somehow. Ah, crap. Alright, battle's off screen. I'll be back again. Alright, I'm back. I was just battling off screen like it was nobody's business. Really? At least to nothing. This is getting so ridiculous. You still have the white ability. Do it. Or not. Or not. This is why these battles piss me off. It's like, he's gonna get paralyzed every single time. No, you're not gonna poison touch me. But all I'm doing is battling. There's two levels to this place. That's it. Yeah, I'm almost out of white magic. Hey, shit! This game's really pissing me off now. I'm gonna beat it. It might take a while. You hit those little spots like that, you fall, and you die. So you have no choice but to fall. I've fallen down there before. It leads me to the same exact place. How do I get over there? There's some stairs. Where are the stairs at? Just making sure nothing happens. Like, literally, these stairs lead to here. Can't go over there. This is nothing. There's nothing here. And yes, there were enemies blocking it, if you're curious. What's down here? Jack shit. I'm taking a stab in the dark. I have to find an area where I fall down those stairs. I'm about to fast forward through this place again. Because the walking takes so long! Like, these areas are so big for no apparent reason. Yes, yes, there were enemies here, but that's it. Yes, I'm yawning. I'm so bored, I'm yawning. That leads nowhere. I hate these kind of puzzles. It makes the game so much longer than it should be. This probably leads nowhere. Alright. See how long it takes. It takes probably 2 minutes just to get to every single stair. I'm purposely falling to try and see if this leads me anywhere else. How would I know to climb that? I do not know. Thanatos. That dance move? Instant kills. Please let me attack. Yes. How would I know to climb that? Actually, I said that earlier. There, can I carry him now? I'm actually trying to waste time because the game I am actually unboxing comes out today, as in 9/11 on a Tuesday. This episode's a week later. Or Monday, I don't know. I could do a whole week of Mystic Quest if I want to, just to get the game over with. Should I care about that item? No. I don't know what these guys are. Oh! So I had a first strike, took out two dudes at within two turns, and then the other dude's just gonna sit there. Okay. Banana. What's this? Ooh! Got some new armor. The Gaia armor. It protects me from wind and sleep. Huh. Almost everything. That was nice of the game. Hey, dude! Been looking for you. It's my hat! Bitch! How did you get up here? Dark King. Guess I haven't recovered from the fall off the bridge. Reuben, let's go to Windia and put you in bed. Hi! Spencer? Better in the inner house, now she wants to talk to you. Okay. Guess we're going to the inn. Ba ba ba. Ba na na. No 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 no. Actually, probably finish the game today. Thinking about it. Not doing anything here. Reuben's hurt. Sup? Off to bed with you. Is he, like, tripping on a banana peel or something? You need to hear the Max News, you're not gonna like it. Ha ha! Higher level than you, bitch! Where is he? Oh, he's here. Captain! Hey. I've discovered a lost part of the prophecy. Okay. The one behind the four is darker than the night, rises midst the land. You'll save the crystals, but our real enemy is the Dark King. He's in the Focus Tower. Reach the tower with my ship, stand by the steering wheel, and press A. Ow, don't touch me! Alright. Come on. Save. Are my spells back? No. Hey, I need your help. Yeah. Yeah! Now we're going to be heading to the final part of the game. I hope I can do this today and get it over with. Then I'll do an update video tomorrow. As in, Saturday for me, like, whenever for y'all. What if the monster's still... Nope. I was gonna say, maybe the monsters are still there. Alright. I can't even control the ship! Y'all take all the shit away. That's not the Focus Tower. Alright. Let's get out of here, y'all. The Focus Tower. Doom Castle! This is the final area, I believe. Nah, that's a conversation with Bud. Yep. I'm at the final area of the game. Ninjas! Really? Are they literally called... They're called shadows. Bitch, you better hit them more than once. Ha ha! They're strong against blind. Her arrow does blind, so she does less damage? No. Wait, what? Dude just popped up! Critical hit. Don't. Okay. Fatal. Okay. Also, I have to go in that? I'm avoiding that for right now. There's different paths. Let me guess. Oh, shit. Yeah. Think of it like you have to choose the right path in order to get to the right spot. Great. Love these. And yes, if y'all are getting sick of me looking at a guide while I'm playing this game, get used to it. There's going to be a lot of games that I play in the future that I might do that. I'm sitting here trying to play the game, and it's like, I need to look at the guide real quick. That seemed like a long area, though. Meow. Ah, shit. Oh, well. Issue being I have to find the right spot. I don't know what it is. It's clearly not the top part here. It's going to lead me straight down. It's not the middle one. So it's not that one there. I don't think it's that one. It's not the middle, so it has to be the far one. Unless I have to go at a certain angle or something. Huh. I think I just tried that one. Let's go ahead and try it again. Oh, nice. Fucking A. I was supposed to use grappling hook there. Oh! You bitch! If I can help it, I'll go ahead and get to the end here. And this episode, I will beat the game. Hopefully. If I'm a little late to go where I need to go, fine. Hell, I'll upload these back to back. One episode on the 11th, which is today for me. Yep, okay. Let's battle you! Oh, Jesus. Nice. Nice! She doesn't do a lot of damage. I do. Oh, she lost her hair! Oh, hello, skeleton. Does that work for long range? Nice. I like how she has a cape. Did that just say critical hit? Or what? Crap. How am I supposed to get that? Oh, let me guess. I have to bomb it, don't I? Maybe a bomb will do it. I don't know. Find out here in just a sec. I can test that. Yeah, nice. Hey, dude. No, I want to fight. Sleep dart! Why did the sleep dart wake her up? Uh-oh. Say what? Damn! Don't kill her. Are you fucking serious? Why's my door wide open? Never mind. I kind of wonder why my door's open. I don't remember opening it. Opening it. Oh, yeah, yes, it did. Don't kill me. Oh, my God. Really? Okay. Doing this off screen. Okay. I'm just going to narrow them down to him. Because those two do the status effects, and that pisses me off. Huh. No, you're losing ribs, dude. You are just gonna heal. Ow. No! Okay, fine. You need to attack. Oh, jeez! Alright. Girl, you ain't doing nothing. Heal yourself. I swear to God, don't you dare. Defend yourself. I'm like narrowing my eyes at this game. I don't care. Revive! Does she have an attack spell? I think she does. Okay, she does. It's fire. Burn the ashes. Burn the ashes. Oh, she has these two? Nice. Dude's a thunder! Sweet. Took long enough. It would suck if that means I have to fight all the bosses again. I just now thought of that. It's like, what if I have to fight all the bosses again? Focus Tower. Oh, so that's the bottom level and we have to go all the way to the top. Alright. It's a bigger area, isn't it? Okay. That's all I got to say. It's like, alright. Nice! Oh yeah. What? Happy face! Ha ha! They're weak against ice! No more wasted magic. Thank you. Ah, shit. Okay, what's this? I'll take it. Didn't go anywhere. So basically now I have to navigate through the Doom Castle to get to the final boss. Looks like I'm gonna have to go over here. I hope it's the final boss. That would suck if it's not. Alright, how do I get back over there? Ah, crap. Oh, there. I pressed that by instinct, by the way. I'm like... accidentally pressing A. No, you did a good job there, Nick. Okay. Really? That was dumb. Press that back. Oh. I like the music though. Okay. Gotta figure out how to get over there. Down there. Don't open that door. Did I go this way? Yeah. That's gonna be... oh, maybe I do have to go in that direction. Maybe that opens another door. After this, like, battle. Eh, let's skip it. Let's go this way. Opens the door. Let's go and battle him. No, actually, let's let her hit him. With Blizzard. Since it's like a one-hit kill with him, apparently. Alright. Let's see if this fire hurts. I hate that. I do a lot. Oh yeah! And yes, I'm gonna use a cheap tactic to beat the final boss. Y'all will find out when I do it, clearly. Hey there, crabs. Go ahead and fight him. A red... It's a blue lobster. Yep. I'm out of drink. No! Another email. Probably Humble Bundle again. Let open that door. Can I get over there? Oh, one block. No! It's probably where I need to go to the next area, though. I don't know where in the hell I'm going. That opened a door, I believe. It's the dude from the beginning. Let's go this way. Since I didn't go this way in the beginning. It's another fight. Oh, strike first. Thank you, game. I'm just gonna go for one hit kills this entire time. The faster I take him out, the faster we end this. So bake on this episode being longer. Already at 30 minutes, and it's gonna keep going. I don't care if it's a 2-hour episode. So apparently I've already opened that chest, so I need to go back over. Got you. I don't know how many floors this place has. Probably a lot. That led me nowhere. I need to go that way. I can't press any buttons while I'm walking. Is through here I need to go or somewhere else? I think it's here. That door's still shut. Think it's here? Yeah. Yeah, there we go. No, it's open. Mr. Krabs? I don't know why I keep calling him Mr. Krabs. Do I get to go first? Yep. She's gonna take out the ninja? Like, literally, if I left right now, I could probably be at the GameStop to get the game. Like, right when they open. Oh yeah! Take that, Mr. Krabs! I'm glad this game didn't let me fall through. That would suck. The fuck is that thing? Use flare! I think her spells would be more useful here. Ah, crap. They're weak against fire. Ah, let's use fire. Spell. Let's see what Blizzard does. You have used the stair too, aren't you? Bitch. No. Ah! Bitch! Aura? I think it works against Earth types, right? No? Okay. You good now? Are you gonna hit me again? Don't. Damn it. I figured that. Regular attack then. Thank you. What are you doing? You're dead. No? Now you're dead. I hate when that happens. Use flare. Have her use white. Flare, come on. Thank you. Those two are down. Y'all might be wondering why I'm using these moves now. Because I know the weakness of the final boss. And that move is not... And using those are not. So we're both going to be using it now. Oh, thank God. Blizzard? I didn't mean to use Blizzard. Oops. Ow! Well, I'm kind of glad she healed me. Hurt yourself. God, that does a lot of damage. I don't care, I'm just wasting them all. Okay. Now what? Oh wow. There's a lot of floors in this. Hit the glowing statues. So sorting and head down one level. Okay, it tells me to head down a level. Oh, those are gone. Ah, I see how it is. Okay. I see how this works. Go to each level and beat the boss. Gotcha. That leads nowhere. What's the point of that? I can't go that way. Did I jump over this? See, here's the thing, you have to figure out every single new puzzle. Wait a second. You grapple those. Okay. Let's go ahead. Oh, thank you. Oops. No. What's this weakness again? Fire. I like how I can kill them with one hit. His name is Cerberus, something of hell. Why is he hurt by fire? I guess. Items I'm really... Oh, okay. He doesn't have anything useful. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna battle these guys all in this area and I'll be back. And now I've made it to the boss area, boss battle area. It was just a bunch of jumps and shit. Can I go first? Okay, thank you. Gonna take her first. I don't know what the dragon's weakness is. Let me go ahead and heal them both. Gosh. Flame Pillar. That's a weak attack. Damn it. You're a dickhead, you stupid dragon. Sean gets fire, bitch. Not by much, but I am. Attack him, get him out of the way. Jesus, he's getting on my nerves. Get out of here. Shoo. Ice. I'm strong against poison. He has a lot of moves that I'm strong against. He's weak against ice. Alright, good. Use ice a couple times. Blizzard, whatever. Give me a second, guys. I'm just gonna mute for a second. Alright, sorry about that. It's cold in here. I needed to turn my AC off. You feeling the damage now? Cut off one of its heads by attacking him. Let's go ahead and heal both. Banana, banana. Okay, Blizzard. And Blizzard. And I know I'm missing an armor piece. I frankly don't care. He's pissed! Keep doing it! I find your weakness, dude. I'm just spamming the same thing over and over until you die. Please don't kill her. Ouch. You are le dead. So yeah, basically think of Mega Man as this is a boss rush. You face a couple bosses and you. Or you face a boss, you move along. Face a boss, move along. Whatever. Ooh. I'm ready for this game to be over. Is there a way to skip him? Yeah, I think it is. It's a long route, but whatever. It's a longer route to get to it. Ah, it leads me right back. So I have to face Cerberus. Oh well. Don't have a choice. Hopefully the final area is just straightforward, go fight. Hope so. Nope. Nope. Straight up attack. I think the reason why I was dying to these things earlier because I had my claws equipped it. And they kept hitting with status stuff. Ooh, triple hit. Don't, damn it. What? Really? So physical attacks make us turn to stone, and you're turning to stone, aren't you? Alright, you're asking for it. Fire. Fire. Burn both of y'all alive. And of course, one of them survives the fire. The fire. Damn it! They're probably looking at me like, oh, you should have healed. Or brought her back, or whatever. Don't do it. There. She's back. Just in time for them to do that. Ow.
Mark!
Confusion? Okay. Don't kill me. And yeah, and I don't have a choice whether or not what happens with her attacks. So if she attacks him, cool, but that is gonna kill me! Going off screen. I swear to God that took like 15 tries, because they kept turning me to stone every time I tried to kill them. Oh my God! Just to get the fucking boss wasn't that hard. And yes, I was holding down the speed button. Oh, fuck. Oh my God, there's another. Really? Really, you fucking game? This is gonna be a much longer episode. I didn't realize there was another part to it. Said there was only two bosses. Great. I didn't mean to press that. Doing this again. Oh my God. Alright, let's battle these people. I'll be back. Here's the thing. No lie, you have to face all the same boss again. I just fought this dude last episode. I have to find him again. And to get up there, I have to go at the top of that. At the top of this area here. That I have no idea how to get to. Oh, now I do. Battle these guys off screen, because I'm not fighting them on screen. Alright, I went ahead and get through all the paths and stuff, because this is ridiculous. Let's fight! I'm gonna go ahead and take out these two. Zero. Okay. Switch people to kill. That should kill him. This should kill him. Okay. Use the seed on her. You're weak against his shot, but what? Okay. She is going to use white. Was it flare or white that hurts him? I don't remember. I think it was flare. She's dead? Get up. Don't matter now. It was flare. Damn it. She didn't have flare. Like how he has an attack that can instantly kill me. No magic. She has a lot of White magic. Sai showed up. Hold on, I have a text message I have to read. Might take a while, just for some fact that I have to melee attack. Oh, he's getting hurt. At least, thank God. Okay, girl, you're gonna heal us. Thank you. All on assault. Nice. Saishu is down, bitch. I like how it does like 1 point of damage. It's like, I can't stand anymore. Ah, shit. Get me back. What?! You fucker. That sucked. Why am I the one missing? That was bullshit. He's down. Don't you dare! Stupid fucking bird. Nice. Like, I really want to beat this game now. Doing some damage there. He's taking his damage at least. God, I hate that move. Oh my god! Doom Dance is a piece of shit. She does guarantee more damage. I'm faster somehow. My side shield is down! And the pile driver! Really? Dude, what? Why's my guy missing so much? Makes no damn sense. And he gets to attack me again. Ow. I've been recording now for 2 hours. It's ridiculous. And this episode's probably gonna be an hour and a half, so my apologies to everyone out there that these episodes are so much longer, but oh well. I wanted to get this game done. Okay, just in case he decides to hit us again. Okay. Fucking game. Don't. So we gotta make sure her health is high. She can't instantly be killed, but my character can. But once she is hit by it, she does take damage. Nice. My guy seems faster. Okay. Give me just a second, guys. Alright, I'm back. I had to go to the bathroom real quick, and I went ahead and did a save state, so if I died, I can just come back to this point. Because it's getting freaking ridiculous. And I'm high on driver. Uh-oh. Is that it? Yep. Sweet. You're dead, bitch! Now to get out of here. Y'all will get to see me how I got up here, at least. No, you won't. I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna fall down. Ah, hell. I hate this path! I really do, it's ridiculous. At least that one boss was defeated. How many hours am I at? 17. Go ahead and do that again. Spell. Maybe want to stop using those. Phoebe, Knights of the Light. What just happened? Hello? Really? A lot of items. Ooh, seeds! Yes, I need those. And here he is! Dark King, we meet at last. Indeed, and now you will serve me. I don't think so! We won't allow you to ruin our world! Alas, silly humans, I must share a terrible secret. That prophecy, ages, I started that rumor! I started that rumor. Okay. Okay. It says use this. Let me show you some. Let me see if this works now. Ah! Does it work? Nope, it heals him. I'll show you in a second. What does it say? Okay. It tells me what moves work on him. So I keep doing those moves until it shows something. Until something happens. Dude, are you doing anything to me? I'm strong as paralysis. Why do you keep doing that? How amusing. Is that all you can muster? Okay, is now the time? I'll do this just in case. Ha! 15,000 points! Holy shit! Fuck you, Dark King. I'm gonna heal you to death! Ow. Grrr! Now see what I really am! Is she dead? I am a spider! Oops. Okay, what? She's back. Just in case. It says to use this against him. Really, asshole? Okay, it doesn't heal him. So what is this game telling me? It tells me to do that, but it doesn't have nothing happens. Don't kill me. Okay. It's funny. It tells me to keep using that. Cure. She's dead, isn't she? And I completely healed him too, so I kind of fucked this battle up. Ow, Jesus. Okay, give me just a second, guys. Okay, I'm back. So it tells me to keep doing, like, flare and white while healing with the other. You know, like I said, I kind of fucked up this battle. Just for the simple fact that I healed him. Have him heal her. Why did she go first? Whatever. Mega White! Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, fucking A. I'm dead, aren't I? Oh! What? Why did I use that on herself? Fucking A. I'm dead now. Great. Let's try again. The battle music continues. Okay. So it's after this form cure works, after everything else it doesn't. I just always thought that cure worked every time. I don't know. Is it the first time he transforms? Something, 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 something. Yes, that time it works. So now it's time not to... Oh. Please let me go first. Ah, damn it. I'm very nervous. And it gave me plenty of seeds so I can use them over and over. Come on, Phoebe. Just in case my attack goes second. Yeah, like that. And since I double healed, we're with a full health. Flare and white. Okay, mine went through first. Good. Shit. Alright guys, give me 1 second. And I'm back. Just save stating. I know I cheat, I don't care. Thank you for letting me go first game. Phoebe! I think I do more damage than she does. Don't kill us! More like don't kill her. I'm kinda glad I got these spells. Mega Flare! Is he dead? Is he dead? He's dead! Yes! Fuck you! Yes, yes, we defeated the Dark King! At last, it's all over. You again? Disguised as a human, I, the Crystal of Light, have guided you. You're a crystal? Dun 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 dun. Yay, now my vacation doesn't have to be filled with this. I'm not controlling this. Drinking party, woo! Nick! You said the Dark King was the problem and you'd beat him? But of course! So what become of Reuben and Captain Mike? They're fine. They've already headed home. Great, sometime I'll stop by and say hi. Where are you going, dude? I don't think that works. I'm back! You're safe! What are you going to do now? Hey, maybe you can answer that, Mac. How about lending me your ship? I need a little bit more adventure in my life. Don't worry, Kylie. Alright. Let me see if this still seaworthy. Let me see if it's still seaworthy. Don't forget your cap, Mac. Cap again. Wish I could teleport like that. Where are you going, dude? Wait, you can go into someone's house that way? Am I controlling this too? Yes, I am. Okay. All because of you guys. Anybody see Tristan? That jerk. He's gone treasure hunting again. Well, tell him I said hi. Really? This is how they... I don't... Oh, God. So, how's it going? Reuben, couldn't be better. Why don't we hang out in this town? No way, I'm off for more adventure in Captain Mac's ship. At least let me see you off. Alright, stay there. The ship's better than new. Thanks, Mac. 3 cheers for Captain Nick! Wait until you see my new invention. Can you come over again? Have a good trip. Do it up while you're young. I think I'll have all the adventure I can stand. How about taking me along? You'll need an expert treasure hunter. You know what you're saying, Grandpa? You'll be back in no time. See the world for me. We're gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss you too. Farewell. Bye! Oh yeah. It's Wingles! Beth? Oh lord, it's Tristram. What are you doing here? I can't resist it when I hear about an adventure. I'm gonna keep an eye on you, kid. That's Nick, you nut! The game is over. Final Fantasy Mystic Quest has been defeated. Within 2 episodes, I thought it'd be longer. Well, I could split them up. But thank y'all for watching this. I'm not watching through the whole credits. Thank y'all for watching this stressful Let's Play. It's only 14 episodes, but most of them were an hour long. But thank you for joining me. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope y'all pick a decent game for me to play. Like I said, I have 2 to choose from. Y'all probably already chosen it. But I will catch y'all in next Let's Play. Or Mother 3, because that's the only other game I have going right now. So, I will catch y'all then. Later.